Hi, it's Adrian. So, you've been wanting to make a 2D action RPG game with Unity, but you don't know how to code? Or maybe you just don't want to spend months implementing all the core system that it takes for an RPG to be up and running? Well, that's okay, because today we're going to look into Mythril2D, which is an asset on the Unity Asset Store that helps you do just that. With Mythril2D, you're going to be able to build the RPG of your dreams in no time. So let's get straight into it. And let's create a new project. So first you want to open the Unity app and hit new project. From there you want to make sure that you are using this Unity editor version or a newer version. So I recommend the Unity 6 version 43F1. Once you selected this version, you can select the template. I'd recommend starting with the Universal 2D template. After that, you can name your project. All right, and I'm gonna uncheck the Unity Cloud toggle, but you can leave it on if you want. All right, now that we are inside of Unity, we can go over Window and find the package manager. Once in the package manager, you can go into My Assets and you can click on 2D Action RPG Engine Mythril2D. It should be first in the list or at least close to being first. Then you click on Import. So you have to be careful because if you're not using a new project, you might be losing your project settings. So that's why this prompt is offering you the opportunity to create a new project instead. But because we just created a new project, we can safely just hit import. After that, you'll get this pop-up that tells you that two dependencies need to be installed. So you can just hit install. You can just hit next and import. Once imported, you'll see this little window called Welcome that kindly welcome you to Mythril2D. You can hit the Read Documentation button and this will open the documentation for you. So you want to keep the documentation somewhere close by. So I like to pin it like here. You will need to look into the documentation regularly when you work with Mythril2D. It's directly built in the editor, so it's fairly convenient and easy to access. So don't hesitate to look in there when you are stuck. So there is a search bar at the top left. So don't hesitate to type something like characters and you'll find all of the tutorials, all of the pages that contain this word. All right, so now let's try to open a scene. So when you go in the scene view, you're going to notice a scene selector at the bottom right. So this scene selector shows you all the scenes inside of your project. So what you want to do is select something like planes and click on it. So just before hitting play, you want to go over the game view and click on free aspect. From there, you want to select a resolution that is a multiple of 16 by 9. I'd recommend using 720p. Then you can hit the play button. And here we have the game running in the editor. That will be it for today's tutorial. I hope to see you for the next tutorial, which is going to be about how to create maps in Mythril2D. Thank you so much for joining and see you next time.